to make paper, we need sugarcane. So let's go and have a look how our sugarcane's actually growing. No, it's still at its basic level. So what we're going to do is, while we're waiting for that to grow, we can go have a look at the river, see if we can find some more. If we can't, we're going to go explore that ravine, the big crack that we keep saying we're going to go and explore, but we never do. So, sand, lots of sand. Is there any sugarcane, is the real question. I can't see any, can you see any? No? Good, it's not just me then. Not just me that's losing it. Gonna kill the spider, obviously get some string. None from that spider, but we want to get some string so we can actually make a bow. And bows are quite good, especially if you enchant them to a significant degree. Just going looking for that ravine. Oh, hey dude. How, you got a shovel, aren't you cute? Noob. Ah, skeleton archer. Very dangerous foe. Must watch out. What I should really do is put a load of torches around the cavern entrance, so then I can't lose it as easily. Probably still lose it, knowing me. Creeper over there. Oh wow, lots of zombies. No loss on my part. Ow. Wait for him to come around. Wrecked scrub. Oh, look at all these spiders down here. Ah, string, that's what we like. Okay, we found the ravine. It's literally just left of my farm. How can I lose that? Alright, I got my ladders. Let's descend. Let's find the right place to go down there. Just gonna get some torches to mark the entrance. Is that a good place? Not really. We need to find that one continuous bit, but sod it. We'll try. Well, that went well, didn't it? Alright, let's explore. I know there's monsters, but I really don't care. All of this goddamn coal. Coal is a source that is infinitely useful. Obviously. You don't need me to tell you that. You do not need me to tell you that. If you do, you're a noob. While I'm at this level, I'm just going to grab this stuff. In case you don't know, nether quartz is amazing for levels. I was in there never the other day. You're sort of like a solo world I've got. I know, I'm sorry, I shouldn't be betraying you by playing solo world. But I am. And yeah, just mining nether quartz, I got about 30 levels in about 20 minutes. It's pretty swag. Mate, look, you're not wanted, just go. Thank you. You're not one of them, man. Just go. You're not welcome here, punk. Alright, that's our entrance made up then. Still boxing day. Just wanted to use my microphone a bit more. Alright. Oh. This looks like it leads to cool stuff. This could be the beginning of a beautiful friendship. I mean, cave ship. Nice. Okay, we'll explore this 1 second. I'm going to have a look down here first. I shouldn't be afraid about going down, like, kind of deep gaps. I'm always afraid of going down the gaps because I never think I'm going to be able to get back up without a significant struggle. But I've got ladders. I'm going to be fine. I've even got... No, I don't actually have any wood on me. I was going to say, I've even got wood on me if I can just make a crafting bench and, you know, make more. But I don't. Just going to get all this iron. Oh wow, there's several little tunnels. Let's explore this one. Empty. That's fine. Alright, there's a cow down here. There must be a monster spawner around here. Or something cool at any rate. You know, I'm after, I'm actually after obsidian. That's what I'm really after here. Tons of iron, my god. I always dig out these bits as well. I don't know why, but I always have a hunch that whenever there's like a square with a another square, here we go, another square taken out the middle, there's always something nearby. And I was right. So let's dig this shit. Not that time. I don't believe it's a dead end. Maybe I should just give up and believe it's a dead end. And also, if I have some obsidian, I can enchant my tools and make them even better. So that's kind of my main attraction to an enchanting table. But of course, we can't find any obsidian. We haven't actually found lava. I don't believe. But it's okay, we've got plenty of places to explore where there's potential for lava to be there. That's a lot of coal. I'm not going to bother with that right now because I've got to deal with creepers. Thanks, creeper. What a friendly fellow. Just helped me out big time. You, however, don't do anything for anyone. Bling. One block of coal. The singularity. Alright, there's got to be something around here somewhere. Coal everywhere. Coal train everywhere. Okay, we've got some. We'll get rid of that spider eye. Let's just dig forward a little bit. Ooh, iron. Told you it was a good idea. Always trust your instincts, folks. Try digging down a little bit. Nothing so far. Maybe there really is nothing down here. If only I could tell. Got a little bit of iron. Oh, and gold. Must be a good level then. I'm just gonna dig this way. Could do with that gold. Let's chuck away. Strike away the dirt, we don't need dirt. just want to find something cool. God damn it. I've got a plan anyway. When I do find something interesting, what I'm going to do is just dig upwards, like straight up, hoping it'll hit lava. I'm going to dig upwards, obviously, in like a dirt tower or something, and make a hole on the surface, and light up with torches, make a little path from there to my house, providing I can find my house, and it'll be an easy access route, you know. Dude, this can't be too exciting for you. When I get some enchantments, it'll be much better, because I can just mine quicker, find cool stuff quicker. Ooh, I hear monsters. Hear monsters is always a good direction to head. Or over here somewhere. Let's keep digging in this direction. It's exciting. Can you feel the tension building? I can't, because there isn't any tension. Okay, what's the run out of space to store my iron? Bugger it. Let's throw away arrows for now. But arrows are useful. Rotten flesh. I never use rotten flesh. Never have. Okay, can hear the spiders. They're over here somewhere. This way. I can hear an Enderman. This is it, guys. We found it. God, you got to be able to hear that. Got to be digging just below or just next to something big. Come on. I found something. Have I been here before? I think I should build the dirt tower right here. This is going to be the entrance. Cobblestone tower, actually. Oh, shit. Enderman. Fuck. Dig. Enderman will mess your life up big time. Oh, for God's sake. This place, man, is enormous. I bet it's a good place to do my surface tunnel thing. I can hear running water. I'm getting a bit claustrophobic here, to be real with you. Iron. Maybe we're quite close to the surface. Maybe. I would kill to see daylight right now. Yes! Where the hell are we? We can't be that far away from home. Can we? This is why I need the map, okay? Oh, there's home over there. Okay, that's not too bad. We just gotta build a little path so we don't get too lost. Like a trail of torches, maybe? God knows how long this episode's been going on for. I should wrap this up in a minute. Let's build this surface entrance and then we'll deal with that. exciting, isn't it? I think it's well exciting. Let's chop these trees down, they're gonna get in the way. I can't waste the wood either. Sorry, bones. I don't even know what you're used for. Okay, there's the torch trail. Laying eggs underwater, classic. Do it all the time. Surface entrance, surface entrance, surface entrance. Here we are. Can't miss it now. Alright, let's get real. Okay, how do I place it? Alright, that's weird. Alright, let me just dig this coal out. Coal's always useful. Even though I can't freaking carry any right now. Let's chuck. It's all useful, really. I'm not going to use gunpowder, really, am I? No, mate. You're not going there. Okay, here's the first level. Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to dig this out, place cobblestone here so I can continue the ladder. The enderman was down there. It's gone now. Freaking creepy, man. I'm running out of ladders. Not good. Is this the bottom anyway? Maybe. Hopefully. Yeah, that was smooth stone at the bottom, so. Better eat food, man. Tense as hell, man. Tense as hell. Ending episode here now. Go and watch the next one, will ya? God damn it. Just do it.